gets in here, I'll give you a little bit of background. Mr. Del Monte, I was fortunate enough to be on a committee that hired Mr. Del Monte as our vocal music instructor at Ann Lake. And then he decided he would go into the tile business and left us. And then fortunately, he came back and has been there ever since. And he's probably close to how many years? 21 years at Anley High School, doing the vocational music, teaching English, doing a wonderful job. I'm very happy that he's on our, was on our staff in Anley, particularly when I was principal. So with that, I'm going to turn our program over to Andy Del Monte and the Anley Choir. Andy?
So this is the Anley High School Vocal Ensemble. They're one of four choirs that we have at Anley. Our concert's tonight at 7. If you want to come hear all of the...
If you want to hear all the groups, our concert is tonight at 7 o'clock. Happy Hanukkah, everybody. Yeah, last night was the first night of Hanukkah. So we're going to start with the song... Actually a traditional Gregorian chant that is still sung today in different forms. It's a Christmas carol. We call it O Come, O Come, Emmanuel. But it's actually over 1,000 years old, and we'll be doing it in the Latin, and we kind of play with the arrangement a little bit. It'll get a little bit stranger as we go on, but anyway, this is Veni, Veni, Emmanuel.
Veni, Emmanuel, captivus ordes Israel, qui venit in exilio, privatus de imperio. Cade, cade, Emmanuel.
Veni, veni, Emmanuel, captivus ordes Israel, qui venit in exilio, privatus de imperio. around the house.
So as we were walking in, I heard this being announced as the holiday program, which some of it is. But we're about to get to the non-holiday part of the holiday program, because we only have so much music prepared. So we're going to recycle from our fall concert. And this first piece is a song by the group U2. I can't remember the name of the album, The Unforgettable Fire. It's the last song on the album. It's a tribute to Martin Luther King Jr., and it's called MLK. Spend time around teenagers, but the 1980s are back in full force. The style of clothing and the style of music. In fact, we're about to hit 1992. I do yearbook at Annaly, and I had to take a picture of the two best dressed seniors as elected by their class, and they both had on a pair of overalls with one strap and then the other strap down. And I was like, oh God, we've hit the 90s now. We're back to the 90s and we're starting to do that. But there's a resurgence in the music too, and it's in the movies. This next song has been repopularized by the Guardians of the Galaxy movies. And so this is the group ELO, Mr. Blue Sky.
Electric Light Orchestra.
Sun is shining in the sky. There ain't a cloud inside. It stopped raining. Everybody's in a play. And don't you know, it's a beautiful new day. Hey.
I see how the sun shines brightly in the city, on the streets where once was pity. Mr. Blue Sky is living here today.
Oh, Mr. Blue Sky, please tell us why
you had to hide away for so long.
So where did we go wrong? Oh, Mr. Blue Sky, please tell us why
to hide for so long.
So where did we go wrong? Hey, you with the pretty face. Welcome to the human race. Celebration, it's the blue skies out there waiting. And today is the day we thank you. Mr. Blue Sky, please tell us why
you had to hide away for so long. So
where did we go wrong?
Hey there, Mr. Blue Sky,
we're so pleased to be with you.
Look around, see what you do. Everybody smiles at you. Da 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 da.
Mr. Blue, you did it right. About soon comes Mr. Night.
Creeping over, now his hand is on your shoulder. Never mind, I'll remember you this
way. I'll remember you this way.
Oh, Mr. Blue Sky, please tell us why
you had to hide away for so long.
So we'll return to the holiday portion of the program. This is, it's a logical move, I think, to go from ELO to Michael Pretorius, 16th century German composer.
That's easy.
This is a very popular Christmas carol. We know it as Lo, how a rose upspringing. We'll be singing it in the original German, Es ist eine Rose entsprungen. Experience a generation gap? Yeah? Any Kanye West fans in the house? Yeah, Kanye West? Yeah? Alright, well, we're about to hear a Kanye West song. This is called Coldest Winter.
Mm-hmm.
On lonely nights I start to fade. Her love's a thousand miles away. Memories made in the coldest winter. Goodbye, my friend. Will I ever love again? Memories made in the coldest winter. Dun, 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 dun. It's hard and I can't sleep.
Just have one more for you. I want to thank you for having us this morning. Again, you're welcome to spread the word that our concert is tonight at 7. You get to hear all the choirs, and it's going to be a great show. And I want to put out a thank you, not just for hosting us today, but you hopefully recognize my son Ethan here, who you sponsored and sent to Brazil last year. So I want to thank you for that too. It was a great experience for him, and it helps me feel connected to this group as well. So thank you for that. This is the 12 Days of Christmas, and I think we're ready to go. Yeah.
Talk about the first day.
On the first day of Christmas, let your luck into me, a partridge in a pear tree. On the second day of Christmas, let your luck into me, two turtle doves and a partridge in a pear tree. On the fourth day of Christmas, third day of Christmas, let your luck into me, five golden rings. Four calling three French and turtle doves and a partridge in a pear tree. On the ninth day of Christmas, my jingle day of Christmas, my child, ladies, dancing, eight ladies, and some seven, seven, six, some six, 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 some nine. You better not shout, you better not cry, you better not in a pear tree. On the ninth,
no.
On the eighth, on the seventh day of Christmas, my true love came to me. Here we come, the waltzing among the leaves of high and all in the rings. Four calling birds, three French and two turtle doves. Here we come, the waltzing of the leaves of high. There I meet with faith and partridge in a pear tree. On the 11th day of Christmas, my true love came to me. Four calling birds, three French hens, two turtle doves, and Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer. On the 12th day of Christmas,
I have a little dream.
12th day already.
On the 12th day of Christmas, aren't you lucky to me?
That's all too much longer to be. 12 drummers drumming like Olympus above the Serengeti.
La 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 la.
11 pipers piping. 10 more to
partridge in a big pear tree.
I want to thank you guys for coming down, and gals, and we appreciate it. Andy, you've done a wonderful job for us over the years. I'm glad you came back to be teaching. And I want to point out to you, this is why we have fine arts in our high schools in California. It was one of the things that's always cut, whether it's art, whether it's drama, whether it's band. And we need fine arts to feed the soul of our students. And this is why this group is so important to us.
Before we head over for food, since Marty brought it up, if you haven't heard, we are slated to have a section of choir cut at Annerly and a section of band, and we're about to start cutting in fine arts, and anything you can do to help support us in that endeavor as we deal with budget woes at the district level, we appreciate it. So, happy Hanukkah. thanks again for having us.
Superintendent,
and
that they need like a hole in the head.
Here, well, hold on just to give us a couple minutes to finish up. Okay. Because it's over here.
Can we just take it and run? Because next week's finals week and they're out of classes right now.
Well, you can. Just Larry probably wants his serving platters back. But
No, he's got paper plates.
Yeah. Oh, there are paper plates.
Yeah. Go ahead.
Come on.
Come on, ye mongrel horde.
While you're demanding, Bill.
Yes. Before you go, I have one last ask, if you wouldn't mind, please. One of the ways we support arts is through gambling. And we have a raffle going here. And if you would pull the winning ticket.
Yeah, mine. Did you get one?
By the way, the consolation prize, if you don't draw the ace, is by Richard Ruby, and it is a chocolate stone. Woo! So, the winning number is 8181.
Oh!
Yay!
Oh.
Our table!
Richard!
Our table!
But, by the way, you know, he said he felt very close to Rotary. And I was thinking there one way to get it even closer to Rotary is if you'd like to join me, you'd love to have it. Every Wednesday morning at 7 o'clock, come on down for a great breakfast and join us. Well,
if she wouldn't, she'll be my MC.
Okay. All right, Joe.
Bring it home, Joe.
Yeah, I think we're down to 50. We've had two. So, all right,
we're going to last through your year with Matt's. You know that.
Yeah. Ooh, so close. Ooh, so close. But you get the chocolate stolen.
Oh, thanks, Rudy.
Good gift, Rudy.
Better you should eat it. You got hit with this, right?
All right. Anything else? Let's see. Oh, joke of the day. Matt. Okay. This guy getting his mug shot. Hey, you want to take one with my camera too?
Yeah, I got it.
Okay.
What was the Beatles tie of the day?
Huh?
Did we have a Beatles tie of the day?
We did. I didn't put it up there because I thought we were going to run out of time. So, somebody take a look, see if you can guess the Beatles tie of the day.
Mr. Kite. Flew in the sky.
Oh, no, that's interesting. No?
Across the universe.
No, but that's close to. Don't let me down. Don't let me down.
Yeah.
Okay. Joe.
Happy trails to you till we meet again. Happy trails to you. Bye.